yourself first, man. You gotta learn to love yourself first, right? After you love yourself, man, that's the hardest fucking part of life, yo, is loving your fucking self. Like, not even loving yourself, but accepting yourself. Motherfucking, what else? Accepting yourself, believing in yourself, especially believing in yourself. If you don't believe in yourself, you suck. That's the only way you can suck at life and that suck and suck at things or just be is when you don't believe in yourself first, man. Like people, you know, people pass down wisdom and mention things, but they don't be on the intricate shit. The intricate shit, which really is like the fine hard wiring of who you are, your identity, who you are, what you do. Like that, the small details that make you you. Only you know those things. Only you can embrace those things. You can't look for credibility and validation from others, and they don't know what the fuck you are. You gotta know what you are first. First and foremost, for any, and that's for any and everybody, no matter what the fuck you doing, what you not doing, where you at, what you don't have, especially what you don't have, none of that ever matters, you feel me? But you gotta believe in yourself first, man. You gotta love yourself. When you do that, your life, you will love it. That's the only way you can love life. That's the only way you can learn to love life is when you learn to love yourself. Learn to love your fucking shortcomings, because your shortcomings aren't shortcomings. You feel me? Like, we live, time has probably already been associated or somewhat with excellence and greatness and perfection, but you are the gauge or that bar. You feel me? We look to perceive other things as that bar. When you set that bar, being who you are, that's the only bar. Be your fucking self, man. Be your fucking self. Love your fucking self, man. Like, fuck any and everybody who doesn't. That's cool. High five them. That's my thing. I high five your ass. Deuces, you can suck me through a burning fence. Where the fuck? I ain't trying to get on that ignorant shit. But I'm just being real. Like, high five them. Move the fuck on. You don't lose in life unless you stop. You don't lose in life unless you quit. There's the only fucking way. There's no other way. That's the only way you lose in life. People don't want you to succeed. Why would they? If they do, that's a blessing. Those come as blessings. Not everybody wants to be a blessing. Some people rather be a lesson, and that's totally fine. Let them be a fucking lesson. But people come and people go. They call them seasons. But everything is a season. Just like these leaves are on the tree today, they'll be on the ground in a couple months. You know what I'm saying? Or in a couple days. Who knows? A motherfucking squirrel might run through that bitch chasing another squirrel and the motherfuckers fall. You know what I'm saying? But love your fucking self, man. Fuck bullshit. People try to hold you back. Negativity is bullshit, in case you need an idea of what bullshit is. Anything negative that doesn't propel you to a greater you, a greater future, a brighter future, a brighter you, a brighter people around you, because you're making yourself better. When you make yourself better, everybody around you wants to become better, unless they ain't working on themselves. But that's when you need to get around people who work on themselves. You feel me? I'm not gonna go too deep into this. 4 minutes to hit that quick, so I'm gonna keep it short and sweet with this first video, I guess. But something just hit me, like, fuck anything and everything that ain't you. Love it though. You feel me? Say fuck it, but still love it. Keep it moving. You can love things. You love things by moving on. People damage things is when you don't give a fuck. When you damage people, when you damage situations, when you damage shit. Fuck that. And that's not worth your time if you have to damage something. Move the fuck on. Love who you are. Love your fucking life, man. Like, because this bullshit that we in now has been and always, you know what I'm saying? It is what it is, but you the one that can change it. Imagine that. You're the one that's going to change it. You know what I'm saying? So believe in yourself, people. Whoever, whatever, whatever you're going through, whatever you're struggling with, believe in yourself. Believe that your vision, and that the fact that your situation is going to change. Know that. It starts with you, though. It won't change unless you know that it's going to change. Me telling you It's not going to help your situation change, but I could show you how to see that your situation is going to change when you have to see it first. You know what I'm saying? So, I guess that's a word from B.O.A.T. Word from B.O.A.T. for the day, you feel me? Peace, love, happiness, man. Drink, be merry, smoke weed, do whatever the fuck, man. Just stay out of trouble and motherfucking spread love, man. That's all I ask for any and everybody, like, period. Like, be productive, man. Get money. Peace, man.
Niggas always asking me to keep. Till you own your own, you can't be free. Till you own, you can't be me. How we still slaves in 2016. Keep the light, keep it bad coming. Every night another bag coming. I ain't been asleep since 96. I ain't seen the back of my eyelids. I've been speeding through life with no safety belt. One-on-one with the corner with no safety help. I put fun like Josh Norman. I ain't normal, nigga.